for your presence here today. Before we start, let me introduce myself. I'm Sunil Chandy. I'm the regional sales head for Philips branded audio and TV products in South. Philips has a very strong position in South India. We are traditionally a very reputed brand, especially in televisions and audios. We have close to 6,000 plus retailers across South India, and we cater to even towns with a population of even less than 50,000. So our distribution is very strong, and we are a very highly trusted brand in South India. Tamil Nadu is our biggest market and the biggest branch for Philips in India, and we are happy to do this launch here in Chennai. Before I take too much of time, it is also a gathering for which we have all come here, is to ensure that something very special is on the cards. And without taking too much of time, let me invite Mr. Arun Menon, who is the country business head for Philips branded products in India, to take us through the rest of the morning. Thank you.
So I'm Arun. So like Sunil mentioned, I am in charge of the television and audio business in India. We are here for a very special occasion. We are here to unveil one of our very special televisions in our range, and we are here to unveil it with Vivex. In fact, Vivex is one of our first big partners in Chennai, who we have partnered with for across Tamil Nadu, and we are looking forward to this partnership in a big way. We were strong already with them on audio products. Television we've just launched a couple of months back with them, and we've already started seeing. So the unveil that we're doing today is our top of line TV, which is the Ambilight television today. So before we get to the unveiling, I would like to speak to you about a bit about Philips and TPV. So TPV Technology India, as you would be seeing in your the briefs that you have with you. TPV Technology is a Taiwan-based company which has been the brand licensee for Philips Television since 2010. It has been a partner with Philips for more than 15 years now. So they started with semiconductors. In 2008, Philips monitors was taken over by TPV. In 2010, like we said, Philips Television was taken over by TPV Technology globally, which was primarily Europe, China, and most of the parts of the world, except India, where India was a different partner. In 2018 June, which is last year June, is when TPV also took over television in India. And in the same time, it also took the audio brand license for the entire world. So Philips, TPV Technology, if you look at it right now, is the brand license partner for Philips for most of the consumer electronics portfolio. So you look at television, audio, mobile phones, audio accessories, monitors, professional displays, most of the electronics business is with TPV Technology now. And what happens now in India after almost a decade for Philips is that the Philips television and audio will be represented by one company as one big brand. So you'll have, we've had the Philips audio business run separately by a different partner earlier, and TV was run by a different partner. And now we have TPV who will be doing both television and audio. So you will see a lot of television, new television products, global products which will be launched in India. You will also see a lot of new audio products coming into the range. We have plans to bring in a lot of new soundbars, smart soundbars towards the beginning of next year. Bluetooth speakers, earphones, headphones, even multimedia speakers that you see here. We'll have even a wider range of multimedia speakers, tower speakers in the future. So all in all, TPV is all set to come up with a strong portfolio for television and audio. If you look at the brief history of Philips in the last, Philips audio and television in the last few years, while the audio business has consistently been there and we are leaders in audio, in television, we've started the business again after a gap of almost one and a half years. And we really target to go strong in the country with the Philips television portfolio also. So that is about TPV Technology. I'll also briefly talk about the Ambilight TV that we're planning to launch here. So Ambilight TV, the Ambilight technology is basically it's patented by Philips in 2003-2004 when it was launched for the first time. In these last 15 years, this technology itself has evolved in a big way. So what you see here is the third generation Ambilight series, which is way better than what we used to have 10-15 years back. And has any one of you heard about Ambilight TV before? So Ambilight TV, what it does basically is, the biggest, and this is one big differentiator that we have versus all other brands. So what you see on the television screen, whatever content you see on the television screen, what you see, we have an LED strip, a light, LED strip of light just behind the television, which whatever is running, whatever content is running on the TV, you will have the light, the same color of light being reflected on the wall behind the TV. So for example, just to give you an example, if you're watching a football match and you have a green football field, the whole wall behind the TV turns green. Okay, and if the camera turns to the sky, suddenly it turns to the sky for some reason, and the screen is blue, in real time the whole wall behind the TV turns blue. You know, so it gives you a very highly immersive experience which no other brand offers today. So you will see that in just a bit, where you will see that whatever you see on screen, you'll see colors changing behind the television. Also, what we've done is we've worked in partnership with Philips Hue Lights. So Philips Hue Lights, also if you're aware, are lights which usually are lights that are kept near the wall, where the colors change, the wall color changes as per the color of the Hue Lights. We have our technology where we can connect our TV to the smart Hue Lights, and whatever is on television, so instead of just the wall behind the TV, the whole room can then turn into a green or a blue, whatever the color on the television. So it's not only a television, what it changes it, changes the whole product to is a complete new lifestyle product. So unlike a television which is like a black box in a house, which is like a simple plain box in the house, which usually brands talk about picture quality or contrast ratios or many other things, this here, what we're introducing is more like a lifestyle product for the home, you know, where the whole look of the home changes with the television and what is running on the television. So with that, before we unveil, I would like to call in, from Vivek, I would like to call in, just to have a few words here, and then we'll take it forward from there. Shannon.
And a very warm welcome to TPP family. Very nice to see the entire family over here at the launch. And it's great to see that such an innovative product. After all the televisions look the same. And this is definitely going to be different. Many of us have not seen Ambilight. So the moment we see it, I'm sure we will be impressed with the differentiation. Vivek, as you all know, has been here since 1965. And being in Chennai, heart of Chennai, our flagship store, we have 37 stores. We are present in about 17 cities. Vivek and TPV have got a lot of similarities, bringing in the best, bringing what the customer wants at the prices he wants. In terms of Philips, Philips does not need any introduction. We're very happy that Philips has got the electronic arm back with the visual product of the television range. Television range right from 32 inch to the 65 inch, that's a big one. So, extend a warm welcome, Philips.
Thank you.
Shankar. We at Vivex are delighted to partner with TPV Technologies, who now operates the Philips brand. They have a wide range of audio and video products. So TV is out now, and probably from 55 inches to 32 inches, or rather 32 inches to 55 inches is what their range is now. We have both the non-smart TV, smart TV, the UHD and the 4K series. So like all of you know today, I think more of digital content is what is people are viewing today due to the smart content and things like that. So that way Philips is ready, and today a lot of people use the smart TV more than the full HD or the non-smart TVs. So that way Philips is equipped, and we are very delighted. Looking forward to see good growth in sales. And I think last 2 months also we have done really well. Thank you, Philips and TPV.
Main reason we've all gathered here, which is the launch of the Philips Ambilight TV. And as I call in Arun Menon, our business head, Vishal and Shankar from Vivex, please give them a round of applause. And Vinay is also there. Come, Vinay. So, So let us.
So Philips, as you all know, is one of the oldest brands in television. So right from 1920s when television had started, Philips is one of the leading brands in technology and innovation. And this goes on right from 1920 to 2020, where till last year, 2018, we had launched the OLED 803, which has received more than 53 awards. It's the OLED AmbiLight TV, which has received 53 awards for picture quality and design, which is the highest that any number, any brand has got for any television for picture quality and design. So it's the highest number of awards that any brand has got, which is around 53, and the awards are still counting. So our AmbiLight series, it starts with the normal Ultra HD LED. This is the 65 inch, which will be available at 1,38,000, this product. And we have also AmbiLight in our OLED series, which is going to come a bit later. So we'll have the OLED 803, the successor, which is 973, which will probably come either end of this year or beginning of next year, where we're planning to get two sizes, 55 and 65 inch OLEDs. So that is something which we'll see later. And I would just quickly